the mural. And even the mural itself is a sideways trapezoid.
Trapezoid?
Yeah, the whole mural is a trapezoid because the top and the sides are parallel. And then you have the side, the top of the mural angling up.
Keep going.
This is a hole in the middle of the playground, and it's a rectangle, like Brayden showing you. For all of those who don't know, this looks like Saskatchewan. Taylor! If you can see really close, it has freckles. Get the clipboard out of the way.
So I got grass stains on my back.
Yeah, yep.